Alright everyone, welcome back to some more Far Cry 4. Right now, well, we just freed this outpost. We're just kind of venturing. We're beginning to venture up into the foggy area, you know, unexplored country. And I've got a few things to do here. So the bell tower needs to be freed. But I think what I'll do first is I'll take care of the business that became available in this camp. And let's start with the assassination. Let's see where this takes us exactly. Alright, a commander's convoy is supposed to pass a nearby farm. Get there, ambush the escort, and take him out without being seen. Remove his dog tags and silently dispose of his body for an additional reward. Okay. Let's give it a try.
I'm not a bad shot.
I'm not sure. You know, I immediately started thinking to myself, well, C4. Get some C4 down. And try and shut down the convoy that way. But I have to do it without being seen, while remaining undetected, you know.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry.
Let's shut that down. So I could get the C4 down, hide in a bush somewhere with the M700. And then strike out from there. Is that a prop poster? Oh, we see Noor. Noor invites you to the Shanath Arena. Oh, there it is. Alright. That might have been a prop poster. You know, maybe not. I see them everywhere now. Alright. Taking my time as we approach this joint. You know, it'll be good, because straight from here, I'll be able to hit up that bell tower before I head back to the camp. Oh, okay. Alright, I thought it was a convoy. I guess they're just stopping by. Right, here we go. I guess, oh, they rolled it. They rolled it or something, and that's funny. The pig is freaking out. Don't you be giving my position away, piggy. This is gonna work out quite well. Pretty simple now that I see it all playing out. I didn't like the way this guy started moving, but I guess that's just part of his regular patrol. Alright, quite nice. Him just chilling now. He's on break, clearly. We'll give him a good search. We'll hide the body, and you know what, they actually designate very specific areas for this. Got a couple of choices. I guess going right down to the shoreline is probably my best bet here. Putting them right in the stuffing them in this shed. Or this little boathouse. Well, it's not really a boathouse, is it? Alright, and look at this. I'm loving it. I did leave a prop poster back there, but I don't think stuff like that should be too high priority for me, you know. I think just kind of getting out of the area clean like that, that's just much more styling to me, you know. It's like, it's how it was meant to be played. I could have risked going around the corner for the prop poster and getting myself busted, but I didn't feel like it. Alright, so we disappear in the rickety old boat, only to find ourselves a fantastic little wave runner right here. Okay, now, let's take a quick look at the map, because what I want to do is I want to get back to the bell tower. or to the bell tower, but is the river gonna take me that way? It doesn't look like it. I could be wrong, though.
You've made your mark on these traitors, brother. They're starting to run and hide. Don't let that stop you from digging them out.
Oh, it's way up the hill. All right. It's clear. I'm clearly gonna have to do this on foot. It'd be nice if I could find a little river, a fork in the water up here. We've got a bridge up here. I think my best bet for finding a vehicle would be to head there first. And apparently we've got one of the Royal Supply Trucks rolling on by here. Oh, I'm gonna miss it. Dang it. The dogs are gonna start harassing me. As the damn dogs like to do. Well, maybe not.
Sir! Moving now! Hurry it up!
Roll on out! My golden path homies. Get moving! Oh, you fools. Alright, we put the mutts down. I've lost the convoy. It's not really a convoy, is it? The supply truck. I found myself a little... I don't know what these are called. I found myself one of them. Yes. These little motorized rickshaw thingamajiggers.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony.
Alright.
This is an emergency call to any fighters in the area. Our outpost is being overrun by the Royal Army, and we need all the backup we can get.
Are you kidding me?
Come,
fine. I guess I'm putting the,
The Golden Path wishes to undo.
I guess I'm putting the goddamn bell tower on hold for the time being. At least I'm heading right back to the last outpost I claimed. I failed to protect it. What a crock of shit that is. For the simple fact, you know why I failed to protect it? I failed to protect it because I left the area before I realized I had to... So next time I get that announcement, I gotta slam on the brakes immediately and turn around, because if I venture a little bit too far away from the outpost, it becomes an immediate fail, you know? Which is a bit of a... You know, there should be a little bit more of a grace period, I would think. Alright, I'm getting no traction here. I think I'll ride the ridge and see if I can find a grapple point. A few dogs out here. Oh, the bush is doing some serious damage. God damn. The thing just stopped dead. I can't remember if I need sandbar, but I don't think so. I think I'm down to some big critters, you know, stuff like... Oh, I need wild boar, I know that much. We'll take the wild boar, that's for damn sure. Alright. Really wasn't expecting any sort of presence up here. Every now and then they throw in a couple of guys, but it's never a major force, and I can see there's a trio more up here. That was simple enough. I was hoping to get him in that Molotov blast while I took out the the Molotov was really intended for the poster. Here we go. And what have I left? You know, I'm going down. I need the damn ammo. Not to say there wouldn't be more up top, but... Oh, I guess maybe I don't need the ammo. I would have thought I would have needed some ammo. I guess not, though. Get my reloads in, and I'm... there we go. Alright. Now, how am I getting up here from here now? Ah, get up there. Golly. Slipped and fell. Tie your shoes up a little tighter, please. Looks like we're going, moving up the exterior. Here we go. One more time, up we go. The safety harness, well, we could have used that down on the lower level. We have a grapple point? What's happening there exactly? Looks like it. Yep. Am I gonna have to swing to something? Alright. I guess I could just... There we go. Whoa! Oh, damn. That would have sucked. Well, again, up at this altitude, it would have been easy enough to pull the wingsuit. Alright, here we go. This damn thing. Oh no, Yelong's mind. The madness. Rats crawling around, death strewn about all over the place. Evil goats guarding the entrance. Alright, now basically at this point, oh, we've got another mission has become available nearby. I think it's right down there, in fact. Let's take a quick look. Oh, 9 points. When did I get 9 points saved up? Goddamn. All right. Well, look at that. The heavy takedown costing me 4 points would certainly be worth it, though. Now, there was something over here. Oh, yeah. I can buy explosive arrows, fire arrows, sticky explosive upgrades at the trading posts. Costing me 2. Alright, so that would leave me with 3 if I were to grab those 2 that I have my eyes on. Okay, improved surgery. When you run out of healing syringes, hold 5, mouse button 5, to manually heal 2 slots. And I think that's the way I'm going to go. So we'll grab that. Oh, what is that now? In addition to the default effects, you now also take reduced damage from weapons fire. And that is the survival syringe. Huh. I still think I'm gonna go with this here. So I'll grab that. And 4 points left for the heavy takedown. Which is always just a wonder to see. A wonderful takedown, yes. When you grab a brute and stick him good until he's dead. Alright. Okay, now into the map we go. The fog begins to fly away. So we've got Golden Path supplies. Now what is this then? Hunting survival, take on dangerous animals. Oh, no wonder. No wonder it's a goddamn running man down there. Alright, well, we'll start with the Golden Path supplies, I suppose. I don't know why I put the marker on it. It's right bloody well down here. Oh no! Oh my god. Oh my god. Look up to see death staring me in the face. In the shape of a, you know, a 50-foot goddamn tree. I can't believe that. I can't believe I hit the only thing there was to really hit there. And I hit it. That's what I get for playing it foolishly. Playing it too aggressively. Going straight into the nosedive. I better be spawning at the top of the tower. I hope I am, anyway. It'll probably put me at the bottom just to annoy me. Just to force me to hoof it on foot. Do the mountain slide rather than the fancy wingsuit. You know, clipping my wings, essentially, is what this load is going to do to me. And there it is. See? You're so predictable, game. Alright. Down we go. Mountain sliding it. Yes. That's okay. Not a big deal. Much down here. Oh, damn. The one manages to get through my barrage. My well-placed assault. Grab a little money for my troubles.
AJ here. How can I help?
There are supplies in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Make sure you get to the supplies before the soldiers.
Got it.
Oh, look at that. I love the... there always seems to be a whirlybird real close to these suckers. All right. Of course, they don't really have much in the way of good weaponry from up here. Carrying the shotgun as it currently stands. Might be able to put some Molotovs to use. Okay. I might as well grab the Kermit. What the hell? What the hell? Sparks are flying. And just like that, Galley takes care of business. That's all she wrote. How much farther do I have to move? You would you? You gonna give me a little money for my troubles? Namaste, my dear. Stay safe out there. All right. Let's get back into the whirlybird. I don't have much farther to travel, but I guess I might as well take the disguise. Damn. All right. Surround them in a wall of flame. Yes. Alright, well that's not really working too well, is it? Alright, let's land somewhere. We'll take the battle to the ground. Oh, look at this guy. Giving me a taste of my own medicine, clearly. He saw the Molotovs come flying out, flying down from the sky, and he said, "Get me my belt, my vest." Oh, there was a pair of them sent in to deal with me, clearly. They were quite annoying. Oh, wow. Are they all carrying the Molotovs now? What the hell is happening here? Fire raining down all over the place. There's the culprit right there. Is there a second one? And there we go. I think that's it for the camp. There might be a couple more guys in here. Can I bust open a gate here or something? It looks all caged up. Oh no, there we go. There's an entrance.
Keep shooting! Don't give up! Hey! You there!
You guys are done. Oh, I couldn't get the toss on him. That's a real shame. Alright. Well, we're in. We'll grab a little loot. Why not? I do need the money for that stinger, so I'm certainly looting treasure chests at this point. And there's quite a few of them here, in fact. I got one there, probably a couple out back. Now where are the damn supplies? I'm also seeing a... there it is, right there. I can hear the thing beeping. It's not far. I left one treasure somewhere. There it is. Can I get it through the gate? No. Well then screw it. We leave it behind.
First package in tow. On to the next.
Good job. We need the last package.
I guess we'll take to the streets, you know. I feel somewhat ineffective with the shotgun up at those heights. Not really doing much. Just a warning shot. Just a buckshot. Yes. Pun intended. All right, anyway. I wonder what's down there. You know, you can see all the plants. Well, we've passed it now. Clearly you've missed what I was referring to. I need bearskin. All right, what am I looking to get to here? Got some wild boar. I mean, I'm seeing all the skins I bloody well need right now, or a few of them anyway. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Somebody's spotting me.
Look out for that bird.
I'd like to know who the hell was spotting me as I went driving on by. Clearly, there's nobody nearby. Oh, that worked out real nicely. You know, because I didn't want to take the chance that I wasn't going to be able to grab his knife and toss it at the guy. When I came out of the bush, you know, and did the first takedown. So that toss with the knife was beautiful. All right, here we go. Oh, we've still got guys down here. Oh, the big man. All right. He's not down yet. He's got to be close, though. There we go. Damn, I wish I'd known it was a heavy. I would have really loved to have been able to put that new skill into effect immediately. Now, was the big man the last of the lot? Who knows? We could have more to deal with. I hear a vehicle. Could be one pulling up. Could be reinforcements moving in to inspect. Who's to say? I hear the supplies beeping. They're not far. There. No, that's a dead body. All right, it's around here. What's down here then? Nothing. I'm curious, you know, because I'll be on the clock as soon as I grab the thing. Okay. All right, here we go.
Last package secured.
Excellent. Now, as fast as you can, bring them to my location.
This doesn't seem right. The way I'm going here. What is that exactly? Oh, some fungus. Damn it, getting sidetracked here. I'm grabbing mushrooms on my way out the cave. Alright, am I gonna have men to deal with? It looks like a little bit of a presence there. See if I can slink away. Where did I leave my four-wheeler? It's not far. Alright, let's take a quick look at the map and see where exactly I need to get to. Okay. Damn it! I wish he would just keep the goddamn gun out. The reason I missed that was because he put it. Oh no! I need to get up high here. Because he put it away. He holstered the sucker. All right. Well, how am I getting back up on this ridge now? Oh, here we go. That's nice. I think I'm being tracked though. Unfortunately. Just in case I am. Alright, beautiful. Oh no, it was just some locals. They don't know how close they came to being detonated by that C4.
Here's the packages.
Thank you. We'll put these to good use.
I can let Amita or Sabal know.
No need, Ajay. We are running coded messages up the chain. I can't risk the messages getting intercepted. Thanks for the help.
Alright. I'm tempted. We'll grab that C4, though. No sense in wasting. Well, wasting two of them. Alright, now what do we have out there? God damn it, with these rotating hotkeys. Really quite annoying. The dogs are going nuts. Chasing each other's tails. They've put up a roadblock. I don't know how effective it's going to be, but the effort is certainly there. Alright. Okay, so we've gone back down south here. That's good. Get back to this camp. Alright. Try to avoid the mutt's attention. Now, why is it taking me in the opposite direction? Okay. Well, we could try just kind of off-roading it here. It could be something that I need to, I could go running off of. Go straight into the wingsuit. Yeah, it looks like that may be the case. We found Arjun's still. Ah. Grab myself a little loot, and hopefully by the time I get back to, what is that now? By the time I get back, Nur's men have been rounding up anyone with equipment or knowledge on Bruin and sending them to some kind of slave labor camp to make Raxi and Chang for Shanath Arena. I think it's best that you hide your still and stop Bruin for a while. From Maya. Perhaps he's been dragged off already. Got busted. There's a little bit of loot here, but I'm clearly not seeing it. Oh, I see it now. Oh, I saw one of them. Goddamn. I guess I break down these. That'll work. The old safety whistle. Good. Alright, well. Let's see about... I really want to get that wingsuit out. I'm gonna fall to my death, though. Most likely. Watch out for the treetops there, galley. Alright, here we go. Coming in a little hot, but a pretty clean flight for the most part. With the exception of that initial takeoff. Alright. Now, what is this here exactly? Oh, Karate Films Racing. Well, let's do that. Let's do that. A little race action, and then,
If you fall off the track, no matter how far down hell? You go, it'll be no big deal, Sneak. You've got a wingsuit on, you'll have to reshoot. But it's not like you'll die. Probably.
What did she say? I completely missed it. I was watching my windshield get smashed out. Chickens? Oh. Why did the chicken cross the road? We have answered the age-old question. Clearly to get run over by Hertz? Yes. In his little rickshaw thingamajigger? Yes. Alright, we don't have much steam in this damn little taxicab thing. A little three-wheeler. There's not a lot of torque here. Being output. Alright, come on, hold on to it now. Kinda tough to steer as well, in a pinch. I guess that would probably be the three wheels. Well, I think it was probably because of the hill climb. Alright. Oh, come on, man. Give me a little space, please. barely had enough room to get through there alive, in one piece. This is quite the race. We got 10 more checkpoints. We're not really getting anywhere. Oh, we've only just begun. Well, no, that doesn't apply either. No. Two-thirds done. Great little race, though. You know? And designed nicely for the little rickshaw thing. Some rhinos. I need those damn skins. And not even close to the gold standard. Oh my. 135. Silver. Huh. I don't know how I'd even manage to get gold out of that. But anyway. Let's back out. I don't know where I could possibly make up time. The thing was so damn sluggish. Although, it may have, its top speed may have been, you know, lessened ever so slightly after the collision. That could have been a factor. Are those bad guys? Did he say I'm gonna leave you in a pile of farts? What was he planning to do once he put me down? I don't even want it. Alright, there we go. Alright, we've got the hunt that needs to be done in here. And first thing I'm gonna do, we're gonna grab that stinger. I'm positive I have enough money at this point. Although this could be a bad choice for the simple fact that I'm gonna have to drop something to probably pick up a weapon for the hunt. So, I don't know, let's get the quick sell in. We're running a little long at this point as well. Grab a body armor, we'll grab one of those, and we'll head and pick up this sweet, sweet stinger. Look at that scorpion, oh my. Oh my, is there an extended mag on the sucker as well? That would be ideal. The big old sight around there, and the optics sight. Alright, let's do it. 221,000. The signature scorpion combines a high rate of fire. Oh, I missed it. High rate of fire with a suppressor for close-up combat, turning it into one dangerous stealth weapon. Alright. Oh, I can't even do a paint job on it. It's perma-black. Alright. Like I said, running long. Do I bother going after these animals? I don't think I have... Look at this. look at the scope on it. It's kind of ridiculous with the scope, but that's... I guess it kind of works. You know? Okay, a little hunting to do. Gonna have to be done next episode. We're beyond the 30-minute mark, and I'm not picking up a mission beyond that. So, next episode all. I hope to see you return for it. We didn't get too much done, but we did. We did get some done. Actually, we did, when you think about it. We got the assassination. We did the bell tower. Vintage porn. Well, that makes the episode worth it. We've got ourselves some vintage porn to enjoy up here in this corner. Yes. Between episodes. You don't want to see what's going to happen. So you'll have to wait until the next one when AJ Galley's finished doing his nasty deed up here in the corner with the vintage porn. And then we'll go on the hunt. Until next time, all, remember why it hurts. Later.